gods are watching me. What's in here? Something to ask.
A diminutive creature sporting a red hat glares at you. You recognize the red cap, a fey creature known for its bloodlust. That noise. Is the creature pretending to be a sheep?
Nosy, scum-sucking, lice-ridden little ball bag! Get out! Or I bite tongue!
Press on. spill some blood.
It comes easy these days.
Let's have a look. How much farther can I go?
Brothers. I guess they didn't find their sister.
Although whomever killed them did a masterful job.
fetid smell assaults your nostrils. Dead flesh lies below, a great deal of it.
I don't want a crumb left on that plate, girl.
Auntie Ethel, please. One more bite and this pie is gonna come back up to say hello.
Don't make me get the wooden spoon. You're eating for two, so get to it. If it isn't the cheekiest pup of them all, you'd best have one hells of an apology for me, young man.
Breathing, despite everything.
Swift and lethal. No, Mayrina. Time to go. Bye-bye, lovelies.
I can't have gone far.
holding. Never wanted the easy path. A long road ahead. Should mind my step. Not over, then through.
Stop. Please. Please. Wait. Wait.
I can't.
You are as thick as they come, sweetness. This is my personal playhouse, and you don't have an invite. Get out! Has that Wriggler eaten your brain already? Leave. Or you'll end up in tonight's stew. We'll go nicely with Mayrina. She's already marinating.
Stop. Please. Please!
Open up.
Don't look.
As you edge closer to the mirror, a pale face appears, contorted in fear. Fists slam against the mirror's surface again and again.
Don't look. Don't.
See the shadowed outline.
Stop. Please. Please.
My sweet Callum, whose beloved asp that his beauty never fade.
What is this place?
My Don't darling Magrum. She wished for the mind of a genius. But that silly head crossed me.
Stop. Please. Please. Away. Don't look.
Dearest Efren, he begged me to halt the deadly disease that ravaged him.
Don't.
This poor dear wished never to lay eyes on her family again.
Stop. Please. Please! Away! Away! Don't look. Don't! Stop. Please. Please!
My gentle Lauren. He wished to know what was to come.
Away! Away!
Here we go.
Don't!
You feel crushing waves of fear as the presence within the door recoils. It can't let people through, not again. You see the gallery, its walls lined with the hag's victims, their bodies and minds twisted beyond ruin. Flee, you feel it cry. A scene appears in your mind. Two paladins and a cleric marching through the door, shrouded in the glow of the divine. Weapons brandished, they charge into the hag's lair. Screams of terror pierce the air.
You let them in? Naughty. That's a decade for each. You're mine for 30 more years, Petal.
You see an image of blue skies and sunshine as the door shudders a warning. Run. You see the hag. She walks through the door, its form shimmering. The lightest touch of hope brushes your mind as the presence within retreats.
Away! Away!
A thief who tried to steal from Auntie. Now the good.
You feel the barest hint of light.
Don't! Stop! Please! Please! Away! Away! Don't look. Don't! Don't look. Don't!
Step quick.
Stop. Please. Please!
What's next, I wonder?
Away! Away! Don't look. Don't! Don't look. Don't!
Is revealed in all its
Stop.
Stinking glory.
Please! Please! Don't look. Don't!
Action, not reaction.
Stop. Please. Please!
Please. The illusion's been shattered.
Away! Away!
Hello.
Stop! Please! Please!
Delay.
Another step.
Stop! Don't look. Don't!
Have to keep going. Oh.
I won't! This is your end.
Look! Don't!
Subtle steps. Like a wraith.
Are you ready? Got to press on.
Mock and
I do. Anything of use?
Welcome, rest.
No one stopped me yet. Breathe deep and move.
I might.
I wonder what the next move is.
Indolence breeds madness.
Let's get going. My way. This place is trapped.
Be wary. This place is trapped.
Let's go.
Oh dear. Someone's left a trap out for us. Traps. How considerate. Don't linger.
No time to dally. Need to keep going. Best avoid that trap.
Repositioning.
What am I to do?
Take you.
What are they?
Still alive, so that's progress. With haste.
What a day.
Wits and blades, always sharp.
There, in the cage.
On my way.
Not long, if you plan to save her.
You've made a grave mistake.
Bloody clever clogs!
Got to focus. heading there.
Quick and easy. Some bloody work. What path lies before me?
Time to strike.
The plan.
Time to strike. Taking position.
Wait! Oh! Wait just a tick!
Killing me is a waste of time. I'll find a way to return. Always have, always will. But it's unpleasant. So how about we be civilized about this, I have something you want.
If you're gloating now, just wait till you hear my offer, Petal. Let me leave with the girl, and I'll give you power. You want to be stronger, tougher, smarter? Done. Anything is possible.
Just let me keep the girl and her babe.
A simple trade. More deception. Take her head.
It's your choice, sweetness.
Don't linger.
focused.
Is all you deserve. Ethel was going to bring my husband back from the dead, and now I'll never see him again because of you. She would have. I had everything figured out. Just a bit longer and my child would have been born. And all this would have been over. Don't judge me. I have nothing. My baby would have been raised in rags. Auntie Ethel promised to give this child a good life. Teach them magic, even. More than I could have done. Well, I didn't bloody ask you, did I? I didn't ask for any of this. I just wanted Connor back. Now I have to drag his corpse back home, coffin and all, because a goddamn grave is the closest I'll get to seeing him again. I hope you're happy.
Thank you. trust no one.
I've a lot on my mind and, well, in it.
Keep a blade close.
Can't give up now. What path lies before me? More for me?
Indolence breeds madness.
Still breathing, despite everything. What's inside? Might be useful.
Well, some rests better than none.
One day I'll catch a break.
Gods! Didn't hear you coming. I know I should head home, but I can't bring myself to leave. The thought of putting him in a wheelbarrow and making the journey all over again. Not even a little bit. But I will be. No! He deserves a proper burial. He deserves some rest. And he won't get that here. We were just kids when we met. I might have pushed him off a swing I wanted. He got right up and pushed me back. I was so surprised that I just laughed. He did too. We've barely spent a day apart since. I'm sorry. I'm sorry I couldn't bring you back. What? You're a miserable bastard, you know that? I'm sorry.
My faith will guide me.
Blackith's will be done.
Careful, I might.
No time to rest. Something's on my mind.
The frog croaks a friendly eep. Curious, the frog leans in, ribbiting softly. It shies away, eyes wide with hurt.
What's in here?
Still.